The South Dakota State football team kicked off its spring football season today, and in this web series First and Goal, we'll break down each position of the roster. Today we open with the linebackers and senior Jesse Bobbit. The Palatine, Nebraska native recorded 97 tackles 1 year ago and is happy to be back at it with the guys.
Feels great to be back at it. We have winter conditioning and stuff. That's tough. It's always not as fun as this, so getting back out here, it's always a good time actually getting to play the sport we came here to play. So
the Jacks will have their work cut out for them this season on defense as they lose key parts to graduation, in particular TJ Lally, who was a four-year starter at linebacker. He recorded 415 tackles in his career, good for second all time.
TJ Lally's gonna be very missed, a great friend of mine. But we got a lot of good guys coming up. There's a lot of young guys that have great potential. And the mindset is you got to be just as good or better than TJ Lally. And so that's the mindset for all of us.
Last season certainly did not end the way the Jacks wanted it to. And Bobbit says that's fueled the mindset this offseason.
The mindset's just got to be the most dominant team in the Valley, team in the country. That's our mindset. We got some veterans, but with a lot of young guys with depth. And we gotta show the young guys the right way, and we gotta come out and dominate every day.
Dominating on defense will start with what Coach Stig calls a mastery of the game. So the recipe for mastering for the linebackers is?
It's huge in technique, and especially footwork, and knowing what you're gonna do. Mastery for us, I mean, there's a lot going on, so you gotta know what your gap is, your responsibility, and then at the same time, knowing your technique, your footwork, and everything you gotta do physically.
And while it's only day one, I think it's easy to see that Bobbit is locked in.
It's focusing on doing our job and being physical. Once pads get on, we gotta show that we're the most physical team in the Valley, and we're gonna do that coming out every day, and we're gonna be hitting.
On Wednesday, we'll take a look at the tight end position with Dallas Goddard.